So what we know right now is Appleton officers and Appleton firefighters responded to the Valley Transit downtown Appleton today for a medical call. While there, the situation was very active, and there was a shooting that took place. We have several people that were transported to the hospital. At this point, we don't know the status of anybody. We do believe one officer was injured, and so we're kind of, it's going to be a hard day for us. I do know that they have that scene contained right now, and we don't believe there's any fear or issues in the public that we need to be concerned about. We have that scene locked down, and we don't see there's any other anything that we need to be concerned about.